And now, homage or stealing? You make the call. Quentin Tarantino's directorial debut, Reservoir Dogs, was a hard-boiled look at a crew of jewel thieves, and it was like nothing you'd ever seen. Unless, of course, one of the things you'd seen was 1987's Hong Kong action flick City on Fire, starring Chow Yun-fat, where an undercover cop participates in a botched jewel heist, gets shot in the stomach, shoots a non-criminal, is accused of being a cop by the boss.
The sucker that tipped off the cops,
and you're the guy!
Which leads to a Mexican standoff, and then a confession that he is a cop.
I'm a cop. What?
I'm a cop.
So, for Tarantino, is it homage or stealing? You make the call.